सदाशिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माण्विदाति पुरो येदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुमहदेवमात्मबुद्धि प्रकाशं मोक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। आम्नायान्तिक संसिद्धमादिमध्यान्तवर्जितमानन्दघनमापूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे। कंटिन्यूइंग फ्रॉम अवर अर्लियर पाठ। पूर्वं संकल्पमात्रेण देहादि सर्गे विदुष उत्सर्गतः सर्वैश्वर्यम् उक्तम्। बिकॉज द उपासका हैज गॉट दिस एज इज विद्या सामर्थ्य फला उपासना सामर्थ्य फला व्हाट हैज बीन एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय द सिद्धांती अर्लियर उत्सर्गतः एज अ जनरल रूल सर्वैश्वर्यम् ही विल गेट द विभूतिज ऑफ हिरण्यगर्भ विच इज in the context mentioned as bhoga sukha bhoga through various shariras sukshma sharira sambandhata. So dehadi sarge with the sambandha in the dehadi sarge vidusha meaning created dehadi deha and indriyas unto those he'll have sukshma sharira sambandha and thereby he'll have sharira deha sambandha also sharira indriya sambandha also and he'll have bhoga संकल्प मात्रेण ओनली बाय संकल्प तस्य इह जगद उत्पत्त्यादौ अपवादः क्रियते इति उत्सर्ग अपवाद संगत्य इदमः। अर्लियर मेंशन ऑफ हिरण्यगर्भ संबंध बाय संकल्प अलोन द उपासक थ्रू दैट संबंध हील गेट द भोग थ्रू वेरियस शरीरास दिस वाज मेंशनड एज उत्सर्ग एज अ जनरल रूल बट देर इज एन अपवाद इट इज नॉट दैट वॉट एवर परब्रह्म परमात्मा कैन डू ही कैन डू ऑल दोज उपासक हैज लिमिटेशंस इवन इन ब्रह्मलोक सो ही कैन क्रिएट दी मल्टीपल देहाज एंड हैव भोगा थ्रू देम बट ही कैनॉट क्रिएट दी प्रपंच ऑल टुगेदर। सो तस्य जगद उत्पत्ति इत्यादि जगद उत्पत्ति स्थिति लय देर ही डज नॉट हैव एनी यू नो ही डज नॉट हैव एनी प्ले देर। This is the apavada made by the Siddhanti and then he brings up, the Siddhanti brings up Jagat Vyapara Adhikaranam. How is this Jagat Vyapara for the Upasaka? Is it there or not? Bhagavan Sutrakara says in the 4417 Sutra, Jagat Vyapara Varjam Prakranat Asanhitatvacha. Jagat Vyapara Varjam Prakranat Asanhitatvacha. So Jagat Vyapara Varjam, his creation of the various shariras through which he'll have bhoga, all that is limited to a certain extent because jagad vyapara varjam prakaranat asanhitatvacha that is a padachheda. So jagad vyapara varjam is a single samasa, it's a single word samasa. Jagad vyapara varjam, his vyapara is limited to what? His aishwarya, because sarvaishwarya muktam, that sarvaishwarya is utsarga, apavada is jagat vyapara varjam aishwaryam. He can have bhoga through shariras, he can create multiple shariras, but he cannot have jagat vyapara, he cannot create the entire prapancha and have other jivas, because jagat srishti by Ishvara is based on the karma of all jiva, samashti jiva karma. Whereas this bhoga that the upasaka is getting through various shariras is his own karma phala. So he has no play in others' karma. That is what is mentioned in Jagat Vyapara Varjami. Jagat Vyapara is Ishvara Vyapara. He creates the Jagat based on the karma of the other jivas, all the jivas put together at any point of time. However, this upasaka has absolutely no connection there at all. So his aishwarya, that aishwarya is the sukha bhoga through various shariras, is limited. He cannot have ही कैन नॉट क्रिएट द सर्कमस्टेंसेस मीनिंग द जगत वेयर सर्कमस्टेंसेस विल राइज फॉर अदर जीवास टू हैव उपभोग. वॉट एवर जीवास उपभोग इज देर ही मे पार्टेक ऑफ दोज एंड हैव इज सुखभोग दैट इज इज फला बट ही कैनॉट हैव एनीथिंग मोर देन दैट. देर फॉर जगत व्यापार वर्जम ऐश्वर्य उपासकस्य ब्रह्म लोकस्थ उपासकस्य प्रकरणात वाय सच इज द सेक्शन हिज फला इज लाइक दैट. इट इज मेन्शन दैट उपासना विल गिव दैट फला दैट इज द प्रकरण एंड असन्निहितत्वाच ही हैज एब्सोल्युटली नो संकल्प लाइक दैट. ही हैज नॉट डन उपासना बेस्ड ऑन दैट संबंध टू क्रिएट सच संबंध. ही हैज नो संकल्प ऑफ गेटिंग ईश्वर भाव. ही वॉन्ट्स सुख दैट्स ऑल. ही वॉन्ट्स हायर एंड हायर सुख. ही वॉन्ट्स हिरण्य गर्भ सुख. ही वॉन्ट्स ब्रह्मलोक सुख. ही डज नॉट इवन प्लैन टू गेट ऐश्वर्या. नीदर इज इट पॉसिबल नॉट डिड ही हैव अ प्लैन. सो प्रकरणाद ओनली उपासना फला ही विल गेट नॉट एनीथिंग बियॉन्ड द उपासना. दीज आर द टू हेतुस गिवन. अत्र पूर्वपक्षे ईश्वर नानात्वं सिद्धांते तदैक्यम इति फलभेद. पूर्वपक्षी सेज व्हाई नॉट हैव हिज ऐश्वर्या एज अ सेपरेट ऐश्वर्य मीनिंग लेट हिम बिकम ईश्वरा लाइक ईश्वरा मैनिफेस्टिंग एज हिरण्यगर्भ इन ब्रह्मलोक. लेट दिस उपासक ऑल्सो मैनिफेस्ट एज ईश्वरा. लेट देर बी मल्टीपल ईश्वराज एज मेनी उपासकाज आर देर अलॉन्ग विद दिस ईश्वरा दे विल ऑल्सो प्ले द रोल ऑफ ईश्वरा. देर फॉर नाना ईश्वरा सिद्धांति सेज नो दैट इज नॉट पॉसिबल तदैक्यम. देर इज ओनली वन ईश्वरा बिकॉज इफ यू हैव मल्टीपल creators, multiple rulers, then there will be bhinnata. Bhinnata in sense that there cannot be meticulous srishti, sthiti, laya. Because every upasakala will want his own srishti, his own sthiti, his own laya. It won't work. We see that the srishti is, srishti, sthiti, laya is meticulous. There is a particular order in creating, maintaining and at kalpanta resolution also. Which is based on the karma that only Ishwara knows. These upasakas will not know others' karma and they don't have any say there. Tatrakim vidusha ishwaryam ishwarasya iva nirankusham uta satishayam iti vishaye samshaye nirankusham iti purvapaksha. Purvapakshi says his ishwara, ishwaratvam of the upasaka when asked whether it is limited or limitless. Satishayam is having limitations. There is Ishwara has real Ishwaratvam. This fellow's Ishwaratvam is limited. Kings are also called as Ishwara because they rule over. Ishwaratvam means ruling over. So kings and the rulers of the world, they are all Ishwara. But it is all Sapekshika. It is all Satishaya. There is Ishwara who is real compared to these who have limited governance or ruling over the populace. Similarly here, निरंकुशम इति पूर्वपक्ष. पूर्वपक्ष सेज इट इज निरंकुशम. दे आर ऑल ईश्वराज उपासकास. दे गेट द फला ऑफ ईश्वरत्व. सिद्धांतस्तु जगद उत्पत्त्यादि व्यापार वर्जम सातिशयमेव ऐश्वर्यम. दे मे एक्सटेंड देर ऐश्वर्या बेस्ड ऑन देर ओन उपासनास. फला कैन कीप ऑन एक्सटेंडिंग टू भोग. दे मे हैव एवरीथिंग एक्सेप्ट दिस जगद उत्पत्ति. दे कैनॉट क्रिएट द प्रपंच. दैट इज नॉट द फला एट ऑल. इट इज इम्पॉसिबल. ईश्वरत्व इज नॉट प्राप्त. हिरण्यगर्भत्व हिरण्यगर्भस भाव इज प्राप्त. हिरण्यगर्भ इज ऑल्सो जीव. ईश्वर इज नॉट अ जीव. देयरफॉर जीवत्व विल स्टिल कंटिन्यू इन ब्रह्मलोक व्हेन इट इज फॉर हिरण्यगर्भ हु इज द फर्स्ट बॉर्न सो टू से. ईश्वर मैनिफेस्ट फर्स्ट एज हिरण्यगर्भ एंड अ जीवा एसोसिएट्स एंड मेनी अदर उपासकास मे ऑल्सो हैव सिमिलर फला बट दे कैनॉट हैव ईश्वर भाव बिकॉज there is no becoming Ishwara. Either you are Ishwara in Swarupa, you are Ishwara. There is no becoming Ishwara with the Maya Upadhi. You cannot have Maya control over Maya. Maya controls us. The idea that I am something else from Ishwara and I want to become Ishwara or reach Brahmaloka or Swargaloka, avoid Narakaloka, all this is Maya Krita. So thinking that I will become Ishwara also is Maya Krita. And it is not possible because there is no such phala, there is no sadhana to achieve that. It is not a jiva bhava at all. Jagat vyaparastu parameshwarasya eva. Jagat vyapara srishti sthiti laya is only reserved for Parameshwara. He is not going to give that as a siddhi to anyone. For Srishti Vakyeshu, there is something missing here. I think while typing, there was some spacing error here. I deleted this Sru also. So Srishti Vakyeshu Sarvatra Tasyeva Prakaranat Prakrutatvat. Because in the Upasana Kanda it is not there. In Srishti Vakya Prakaranat, so Prakaranat can be both is. Prakaranat means Jagad Vyapara Varjam Prakaranat. Upasana Prakarana does not have Jagad Vyapara as Phala. And in Jagad Vyapara where Srishti Prakriya is there, in that Prakarana Srishti Vakyeshu Sarvatra Tasyeva, Tasyeva Kasya Parameshwarasya Natu Upasakasya Prakaranat. There is only discussion of Ishvara Parabrahma in the second sutra of Brahma Sutra also, Janmadhyasyata, there is only Parabrahma, that is not a Upasana Kanda, wherever the Vishaya Vakya are looked at in that sutra. Vidushascha tatra asanhitatvad ityartha. And Vidwan has no connection with the Srishti Prakriya at all. Neither in his Upasana is he making such sankalpa, nor it is a phala, and Shruti does not even mention sadhana to attain that, because there is nothing like attaining real Ishwaratvam. Pratyekshopadeshaditi chenna adhikarikam mandalasthoktehe. Pratyekshopadeshaditi chenna adhikarikam mandalasthoktehe. Further in continuation, Bhagavan Sutrakara says pratyekshopadeshat iti chet. If the Purvapakshi objects as to know there is Pratyaksha Upadesha. Why do you say in Prakarana it is not there? There is no Sannihitatvam. It is not even in the context. It is not even close proximity of the Upasana Srishti Prakriya. Why do you say that Phala is there? Sakshat Phala Apnoti Swarajyam. Swarat. We have seen Anya Rajanaha. So one who has another ruler is Anya Raja. They are Anya Rajan. But one who does not have other Raja, he is Swarat. So, Apnoti Swarajyam. Swarataha Bhava is Swarajyam. So, this Swarajaha Bhava, one who is Swarat, he is Bhava, he is his own king. There is no Ishwara separate from him. That is the Phala. Therefore, he is the Ishwara. Iti Chet, if that be the question, Siddhanti says, no. Why not so? Adhikarika Mandalastoktehe. Because Adhikarika, what is Adhikarika? The Adhikara and Tadvyapara, that is Adhikarika. So Adhikaras, one who is Adhikari, in the Adhikara he'll have Vyapara, that Vyapara is called as Adhikarika Vyapara. And Mandalastokte, and there is also Surya Mandalastha, this, the Paramatma, in Gayatri Mantra also Paramatma is seen as within the Surya Mandala. In that there is Paramatma, who is the Adhikari really? His Vyapara, Adhikarika Vyapara is of that Paramatma. And why so, we'll see further. Hetu iti ukte he, we'll see that ukti. So that Mandalastha Paramatma is to be attained, meaning that Paramatma is praptavya. In all sadhanas, what are we really wanting to attain? We are wanting to attain that Paramatma. And that still remains to be attained. Therefore, the next statement, apnoti swarajyam, after that, apnoti manasaspatim. So we hear all this mantra as well. Apnoti swarajyam, apnoti manasaspatim. So manasahapati is Ishvara. So manasapati being Ishvara, manasaspatim, tam prapnoti, tam Ishvaram prapnoti, paramatmanam prapnoti. This is the Vachana later also. If he is Swarat, he himself is Ishvara in Apnoti Swarajyam, then the mantra that follows Apnoti Manasaspatim has absolutely no sense. It would make no sense, because if he is already Apnoti Swarajyam, he becomes Swarat, he becomes Paramatma as per the Purvapakshi, then why will he attain Paramatma after this? That mantra has no place then. Therefore, this Swarajyam is Apekshika. It is not that he'll become Ishvara really, it is that he will not have dependency in his bhoga, he doesn't have to pray, which we saw earlier, it is by sankalpa alone. So he becomes satya sankalpa in his bhoga, not in jagat srishti ityadi. There the satya kamattum and the सत्य संकल्पत्वम इज रिजर्वड फॉर ईश्वर अलोन, दैट इज द रियल ऐश्वर्य, दिस ऐश्वर्य इज लिमिटेड, दिस इज द सूत्रार्थ. ननु आप्नोति स्वराज्यमिति प्रत्यक्ष श्रुत्या ऐश्वर्योपदेशात् निरंकुशं विदुषा ऐश्वर्यमिति चेत् न सेस्ति सिद्धांति. विद पूर्वपक्षी क्लेम्स दैट प्रत्यक्ष श्रुति इज देयर विच सेज दैट आप्नोति स्वराज्यम ही बिकम स्वराट, देयर इज नो अदर ईश्वर, ही इज हिमसेल्फ इज ओन ईश्वर, देयर फोर ही हैज टू हैव ऑल द परमात्मा पावर्स ऑल्सो इंक्लूडिंग जगत सृष्टि, देयर फोर ऐश्वर्य उपदेशात, दिस इज द ऐश्वर्य उपदेशात् प्रत्यक्ष श्रुति. And thereby nirankusham, there is no limitation to this upasaka's ishwaratvam for the vidusha, for the vidwan, vidushaha aishwaryam iti chet na. Siddhanti says no, why? Adhikarika mandalasthokte he, because adhikarika, one who is adhikarika vyapara, in that there is only this mandalastha who is paramatma, tasya ukte he, he has been mentioned later. What is adhikarika mandalasthokte? भगवान सदाशिव ब्रह्मेन्द्र एलोबरेट्स इट एज अधिकारे तत्तद व्यापारे, इन अधिकार इन ईच ऑफ दीज जगत सृष्टि स्थिति लय व्यापार नियोजित नियोजयति इति आधिकारिकः. नियोज वन हु कनेक्ट्स टू दिस व्यापार इन अधिकार दैट इज आधिकारिकः. एंड आधिकारिकः स च असो मंडलस्थ, इट्स अ कर्मधारय, आधिकारिक आई टुक एज व्यापार, बट वन हु कनेक्ट टू दैट व्यापार इज द परमात्मा. सो आधिकारिक इज परमात्मा. सो मेक अ करेक्शन इफ यू रोट दैट इज अ व्यापार, आधिकारिक व्यापारे, सो व्यापारे आई जस्ट रेड टिल हियर, बट नियोजयति इज कर्तरी. सो कॉजिटिव ही जॉइन्स अदर्स इन दिस अधिकार, he himself connects to some vyapara and he connects others to based on their karma into some vyapara where they have adhikara, that is adhikarika ishwara, that such aso, that is karmadharaya, adhikarika cha aso mandalastha, the paramatma who is in surya mandala, surya mandalastha, surya mandale tishtati iti surya mandalastha, so that is mandala is surya mandala, who is that paramatma, tasya ukte, that paramatma has been mentioned in the mantra. उत्तर वाक्य, वेर इज दैट, इमीडिएटली फॉलोइंग दैट आपनोति स्वराज्यम आपनोति मनसस्पतिम इन तैत्रीय यू हियर दिस इत्यत्र प्राप्यत्वेन उक्ते हे, बिकॉज प्राप्यत्व हैज बीन मेंशन, दिस इज हाउ ही अटेन्स दिस. स्वराज्यम इज नॉट ऐश्वरत्वम बिकॉज मनसस्पतिम इज मनसापति इज ईश्वर एंड ही अटेन्स मनसस्पतिम मीनिंग परमात्मानम आपनोति. So प्राप्त स्टिल परमात्मा रिमेन्स प्राप्तव्य, इफ उपासक इज हिमसेल्फ ईश्वर, वाई विल ही वॉन्ट टू अटेन परमात्मा, परमात्मा भाव, ही इज ऑलरेडी परमात्मा, दैट इज नॉट द केस. देयर बाय विदुषा सातिशय ऐश्वर्यम इति गम्यते, इट इज अंडरस्टूड दैट विद्वान इन ब्रह्मलोक अटेन्स ओनली सातिशय ऐश्वर्यम, मीनिंग देर आर लिमिटेशंस विच इज दैट ही कैनॉट क्रिएट जगत. सो जगत व्यापार, एनी व्यापार रिलेटेड टू द जगत प्रॉपर वेयर अदर्स कर्म आर इन्वॉल्व, ही हैज एब्सोल्युटली नो से. यदि पूर्ववाक्य एव निरतिशयम ऐश्वर्यम उक्तम स्यात् तर्हि इदम ईश्वर प्राप्ति वचनम अनर्थकम स्यात्. वी सॉ दिस, वृत्ति एलोबरेट्स दैट हाउ इज इट अंडरस्टूड, बिकॉज इन पूर्ववाक्य एव, इन द अर्लियर वाक्य इटसेल्फ, इफ यू हैड निरतिशयम ऐश्वर्यम, हैड देर बीन निरतिशय ऐश्वर्यम मीनिंग कंप्लीट ईश्वर भाव देर इट सेल्फ, देन वॉट वुड हैपन इज दैट यू दुति सेंग दैट आपनोति मनसस्पतिम दैट तरहि इदम इदम दिस मनसस्पतिम इदम ईश्वर प्राप्ति वचनम अनर्थकम स्यात् एज टू आपनोति मनसस्पतिम, दैट वुड बी फ्यूटाइल, इट वुडंट हैव बीन it wouldn't make sense for Shruti to say that. Just give me one moment. Yadi Purvavakye eva Niratishyam Aishwaram Uktam Syat Tarhi Idam Ishwara Prapti Vachanam Anarthakam Syat. It would be futile, purposeless, but Shruti does say so. And Shruti cannot make futile statements. Ataha Satishayam Vidusha Ishwaryam Iti Siddham. Therefore, the Ishwara Bhava that the Upasaka Vidwan gets, सगुण ब्रह्म उपासक, दैट इज डेफिनेटली सातिशय, इट इज नॉट विदाउट एनी लिमिट, इट हैज लिमिट्स. विकारवर्ति च तथा ही स्थितिमाह, विकारवर्ति च तथा ही स्थितिमाह। सिद्धांती कंटिन्यूज, ही सेज दैट विकारवर्ति च तथा ही स्थितिम आह। फर्दर व्हाट दिस स्थिति विच इज मेंशन्ड इन सगुण ब्रह्म उपासना, व्हाट यू गेट और थ्रू सगुण ब्रह्म उपासना व्हाट यू गेट, देयर इज निर्गुणत्व ओनली सेपरेट फ्रॉम दैट सगुण और विदिन दैट सगुण इटसेल्फ निर्गुणत्व इज देयर। मीनिंग व्हाट, देयर इज स्टिल सम सेपरेशन इन सगुणत्व, सगुणत्व फला विल ऑल्सो बी लाइक दैट। सो विकार विकारवर्ती वुड बी विकारावर्ती, सॉरी विकारावर्ती च तथा ही स्थितिमा, आई हैव रेड विकारवर्ती, विकारावर्ती च तथा ही स्थितिमा, सो विकार आवर्ती, सो विकार आवर्ती देयर मीन्स दैट बियॉन्ड द विकारास। सो दिस निर्गुण इज नॉट सेपरेट फ्रॉम सगुण, बट सगुण इज सेपरेट फ्रॉम निर्गुण। प्रपंच इज नॉट सेपरेट फ्रॉम निर्गुण ब्रह्म, ब्रह्म एट ऑल, बिकॉज इट इज विकार, विकार कैनॉट रिमेन सेपरेट फ्रॉम इट्स कारण। सिमिलरली हियर वेन सगुण ब्रह्म इज मेन्शन दैट सगुण, इट हैज बिकम सगुण विथ माया विच इज इन्फर्ड दैट सगुण, तो ऑल दिस गुणाज विच आर मैनिफेस्टेशन ऑफ माया विकार, दे आर बेस्ड ऑन दी सच्चिदानंद स्वरूप ऑफ निर्गुण ब्रह्म इट सेल्फ। दे डोंट हैव एनी, माया ऑल्सो डज नॉट हैव एनी प्रेजेंस विदाउट Nirguna Brahma. So what about its karya? All these gunas are there, its karyas. All those are seen as Paramatma, Shakti, Ityadi. They are all based on Nirguna Brahma's Sat Chit for their manifestation, for their Satta and Spurti. So this Vikara Avarti cha, all of these, beyond that there is Nirguna Brahma. So Avarti cha tatha hi sthitimah, and Shruti talks about this Nirguna will remain separate from Saguna all the time. Remain separate in the sense, wherever Saguna is there, Nirguna is there, but Nirguna is still beyond. Because Saguna, however, how much ever you know the Gunas, still you can never know all the Gunas. Upasaka cannot know all gunas of Ishwara. So in Upasana also, you cannot become Ishwara completely. Now let's say for Nirgunatvam, what do you have? Nirguna will still remain separate, because even if you were to know all the gunas, still it is not Nirguna that you know. You have known all the gunas, but the more gunas you know and the more gunas you think are real, so much you are away from Nirguna. Because Nirgunat, in Nirgunatva you have to finally see all the gunas as mithya, including Srishtitvam, Sthitvam and Layatvam. This is the real fact about the Swarupa. The Swarupa has never changed. Neither has it changed in Vyashti nor in Samashti. There is no Vyashti and Samashti itself. So when you are looking at gunas and you want Aishwarya more and more, you are really going far away from the Nirgunatvam, because you are adding on more gunas. Jiva already had more gunas, now you want Ishwara gunas also. You want more and more sukha. So the more and more sukha, although it is to go closer to the Ananda Swarupa, with gunas being seen as real, wanting Jagat Srishtitvam also, you are going far away. That is not the case of the Upasaka. Upasaka really does not want to go away. He wants Paramatma. He wants Ananda in the Swarupa Ananda. And that cannot be attained by Upasana at all, because Jnana Deva Mukti, that Paramananda Swarupa also, the Abhivyakta manifest Ananda can be through many sources. Like Vishaya Ananda, one may want in Samadhi, one may want in Brahmaloka, one may want through all the Shariras in Hiranyagarbha Padvi, but still the Anabhivyakta Ananda, Swarupa Ananda is Prapta only by Jnana, because you already are that Ananda. So that being the case, Vikara Avarti cha tathahi sthitimah, beyond this Vikara there is Nirguna. So Saguna Brahmani Vikara Avarti Nirgunam Swarupam Asti. Further to that there is Nirguna. So Saguna Prapti, even if you get Saguna, still there will be nirguna separate, because saguna will mean with gunas and you will have some limitations of gunas. However many gunas you throw upon yourself, you will still be separate from nirguna, because it is all an added kosha after kosha after kosha. All kosha sambandhas are being strengthened, if not with a single kosha in jiva, with Hiranyagarbha, with all the koshas of all the sukshma koshas, sukshma sharira koshas of all jivas. So what you get is not really mukti there. Satahi stitima, and that is what the shruti reveals. So sagune brahmani vikaravarti nirgunam swarupam. Vikaravarti asti means nirgunam swarupam asti. There is something more. Avarti, beyond the vikara also avarti, there is nirgunam swarupa. Tatahi shruti aha stitima. What is that? Brahmani tatahi brahmani sagunatva nirgunatva yo stitim aha shrutihi. Shruti separates out this nirgunatva and sagunatva and shows that there is atishaya in nirguna, and saguna will always be satishaya. Saguna upasaka is getting saguna, and saguna also is not getting completely because there is some atishaya there. Now even with that sagunatva prapti, had he become the saguna ishvara also, there would be still nirguna beyond this praptavya saguna brahma. Where does the shruti show? Tavanasya mahima tato jayansha purushaha. So in Purusha Sukta also you have similar mantras. Atyatishtad dashangulam. So Veda Vedanta is talking about the same thing, that the attainable, really attainable, will be limited, because whatever can be attained in space and time will also go in space and time. Therefore praptasya prapti karmana na bhavati. Be it manasika karma like upasana, karmana upasana na bhavati, praptasya prapti jnanena eva sambhavati. It is possible only through jnana, because there is no praptavya at all, it is already you. So what you have to do is unlearn. And unlearning is more difficult than learning. Nobody says it is simple, but still it cannot be attained. Anything attained will always be satishaya. It will always have something beyond. Ityadika. There are so many such shrutis which talk about tavanasyamaya. Only that much is its greatness of the phala also, and of that saguna also, what is attainable. Tataha, tasmat, beyond that what? Jayanscha purusha. This purusha is chandogya, purushaha, purishayanat, puranatva, purushaha. Because the paramatma is there in, present in purishayanat, in puri. Puri is city. In all cities, cities are what? Shariras. In a city of nine gates, as Bhagavan Gitacharya says, in such kind of city of sharira, in the form of sharira, city in the form of sharira, with nine gates, indriyas, etc., golakas, karma and jnanindriyas also. So through, in all such shariras, in all such cities, paramatma exists. How? Jiva bhagina. Anena jivena atmana anupravishya, says the shruti. So paramatma is there in each and every sharira, which are comparable to cities. As jiva, he resides there, and he is jayan. Jayan, he is beyond this saguna, all the gunas, ityadika. Ayam bhav, what is the idea there? Yatha sagune sthitam nirguna swarupam upasaka na prapnoti tajnana bhavat tatha tadgatam jagad utpatyadikam aishwaryam na prapnoti tarupaschatva abhavat. So the idea is elaborated. What is the real meaning here when you say that there is nirguna beyond? Is it that saguna and nirguna are two different entities altogether? It is not so. Yatha sagune sthitam nirguna swarupam upasaka na prapnoti. In saguna itself the nirguna is there. How did, what is the saguna? Saguna is nirguna plus maya. So saguna cannot be without nirguna. Nirguna brahma is there, and then there is an add-on of maya. So even if one has attained nirguna plus maya, one cannot just drop maya and say that I'll get nirguna when I get the upasana phala. It is not possible to separate out nirguna and maya other than jnana. It is cognitive attainment, because you are already that. So thinking that I'll become an upasaka, I'll get brahmaloka, and there also I won't get jnana, I don't have to have jnana, I'll become Ishwara, I'll become Nirguna by giving up the Maya, you cannot. Because you want Aishwarya, with Aishwarya you are bound with Maya. You'll have to drop that Aishwarya dropping is possible only even in Brahmaloka, Hiranyagarbha Bhava also you can drop only through jnana. So similarly is the case, just like this Upasaka cannot get Nirguna, although Nirguna is very much within the Saguna, still what? Why? What is the Hetu? Tajnana Bhavat, because he does not know that he this Nirguna is his real Swarupa. So while holding the Sagunatvam, he wants to become Nirguna, that is not possible. It's like the monkey holding the phala in a small neck jar. We have seen this example multiple times. You have to give up that phala. The monkey cannot pull out its hand. It thinks that, no, I will pull out my hand with the phala. You cannot. So we have held on to Maya and we cannot pull out our hand from Sagunatvam to become Nirguna unless we give up the Sagunatva, which is Maya. We are ourselves holding on to Avidya and its Karya, Maya and its Karya. Similarly is the case, Tatha Tadgatam Jagat Utpatyadikam Aishwaryam. Tadgatam is Nirguna, which is actually manifest as Saguna. This Jagat Utpatyadikam Aishwaryam, that Aishwarya also is Ishwaragata. Ishwaragata Aishwarya, that Jagat Utpadi Aishwaryatvam. In the Aishwarya, that where the Upasaka is able to create multiple shariras and indriyas, this is also Bhagavan's Ishwara, Bhagavan's Aishwarya. That Aishwarya, in within that Aishwarya itself is the Ishwara Bhava, but still he cannot get that. That Ishwara Bhava is which is limitless. So limitless Ishwara Bhava is what makes this limited bhoga for the Upasaka possible. Even then he cannot get that limitless, although it is very much part of that Aishwarya itself. This is the exemplified. So tadgatam jagad utpatyadikam aishwaryam na prapnoti. Why? Tad upasyatva bhava, upasya bhava. In the upasti, in the upasana, that is not the phala. Neither is it the sankalpa, nor is it the sadhana. And it is definitely not the phala committed by the shruti. Upasya bhavascha shrutya bhava diti. And why do you say that it is not part of upasana? Because there is no such shruti. Shruti does not say that you will become Ishwara. Shruti says that you are Ishwara, and that is why Bhagatyaga Lakshana. It does not say that you will become Ishwara. There is no such Shruti. Neither is it for the Upasana, nor is it in Jnana also. There is no becoming. What you are in Swarupa, that can never change. So either you are Ishwara, Nirguna Brahma, by Bhagatyaga Lakshana, Jahadajal Lakshana, or you can get Ishwara Bhava in segments, in bits and pieces, and the Upasaka can try to reach Hiranyagarbha, but still Jagad Utpatti Ityadi Sthiti Laya will not be possible for the Upasaka as a phala. Atra Drishtantatvena Nirguna Swarupa Muktam Tatra Pramana Antram Aha. So in the example Nirguna Brahma has been brought in. Now what is the Swarupa? This has been mentioned, Nirguna Swarupam Uktam. It has just been mentioned, stated. Tatra Pramana Antram Aha. Why do you say that there is Nirguna separate from Saguna? Who is this Nirguna? Where is this mentioned? So what is the Pramana? To that, Siddhanti says, Darshayatashchaivam Pratyakshanumane. Darshayatashchaivam Pratyakshanumane. So Pratyakshananumana Prathama Jivachana. Darshayataha Pratyakshanumane Darshayataha Desho. Causative. Darshi is Dhatu. Nijanta Hetumati Nichi. So Drish becomes Darshi Dhatu. And then Darshayataha Cha Desho. Who are they? Pratyaksha and Anumana, Dvivachana. Pratyaksha, Shruti and Anumana, Smriti, show, cha, evam. In this manner, they show. In which manner? Nirguna is there. So where is it? The Vritti says, evam brahmana nirgunatvam Shruti Smriti darshayataha. Shruti and Smriti show the nirgunatva of Brahma. Where? Na tatra suryo bhati tyadya shrutihi. And what is the smriti? This is a pratyaksha shruti. Tatra tasmin nirgune brahmani suryaha na bhati na tatra suryo bhati. Tyadi kata shruti is there. Surya does not light up that tasmin vishaye, brahmani vishaye. And everything else, in fact, all surya jyoti is also due to this chaitanya rupa brahma. Then what is the smriti? Anumana. Na tad bhasete surya ityadya स्मृति रीति एंड देन देर इज न तद भाषयते सूर्य सूर्य डज नॉट इल्यूमिनेट दैट तत्व परमात्मा दैट इज स्मृति. सो दिस इज निर्गुणत्व. हैड इट बीन एन ऑब्जेक्ट देन इट वुड हैव बीन लिट अप बट बीइंग निर्गुण विद द गुण ओनली यू कैन ऑब्जेक्टिफाई सिंस इट इज निर्गुण ब्रह्म देयर फोर इट कैनॉट बी ऑब्जेक्टिफाइड एंड सिंस इट कैनॉट बी ऑब्जेक्टिफाइड इट कैनॉट बी लिट अप बाय एनीवन और एनीथिंग. इतश्च उपासकस्य अनिरंकुशम ऐश्वर्यम इत्याह. सो द ऐश्वर्य ऑफ द उपासक इज नॉट निरंकुशम इट इज नॉट लिमिटलेस इट इज अनिरंकुशम मीनिंग इट इज लिमिटेड नॉट लिमिटलेस मीनिंग इट इज लिमिटेड सातिशयम इत्याह. देर वाय भगवान सूत्रकार सेज भोगमात्र साम्यलिंगाच भोगमात्र साम्यलिंगाच एंड ऑल्सो ड्यू टू वॉट भोगमात्र साम्यलिंग. सो भोगमात्र साम्यलिंगात हेतो हो च एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो द रीजन दैट उपासक डज नॉट अटेन संपूर्ण ऐश्वर्य लिमिटलेस ऐश्वर्य. वाय बिकॉज भोगमात्र साम्य श्रुति. सो देर इज अ लिंग इन द श्रुति वाक्य एज टू वॉट द उपासक गेट्स ओनली भोगमात्र. दिस हैज बीन इंडिकेटेड इन द वृत्ति अर्लियर बिकॉज ही हैज नो सत्संकल्प. सूत्रकार हैड इंडिकेटेड दिस असन्निहितत्वाच. देर इज नो असन्निहित इज इन द प्रकरण देर इज नो कनेक्शन ऑफ दिस उपासना बट इनडायरेक्टली वॉट इज इम्प्लाइड मीनिंग द उपासक हैज नॉट मेड सच संकल्प एनी वेयर. श्रुति डज नॉट गिव मेन एनी साधना टू बिकम ईश्वर. श्रुति डज नॉट कमिट एनी फला ऑल्सो लाइक दैट. सो उपासकस्य उपास्य देवतया सह भोगमात्रेण साम्यम श्रुतम न जगत व्यापारेण. दिस परमात्मा हु इज निर्गुण रियली हु अपियर्स एज सगुण बिकम्स जगत सृष्टि स्थिति लय कर्ता एंड थ्रू हिरण्य गर्भत्वम ही इज एसोसिएटेड विथ ऑल द सूक्ष्म शरीर एंड थ्रू स्थूल शरीर संबंध ही बिकम्स विराट एंड एसोसिएट्स विथ ऑल द स्थूल शरीर ऑफ द एंटायर प्रपंच अंतर्गत जीवाज एंड द प्रपंच प्रॉपर ऑल्सो जड़ शरीर ऑल्सो इज हिज शरीर ओनली. Still the upasaka, even if he does virat sadhana or hiranyagarbha sadhana, however he does the upasana, the upasya devataya saha bhogamatrena samyam shrutam. What is the phala? He will become samana, samya, the samyatva prapti, samatva or samyam of this upasaka as a phala in Brahmaloka is only with the bhoga of the upasya devata. उपास्य देवता व्यापार विल बी नॉट हिज. ही कैन नॉट रियली बिकम द उपास्य ओनली इन द भोग्य भोग ऑफ द उपास्य ही हैव संबंध. इफ द उपास्य देवता इज फाइनली हिरण्य गर्भ दैट इज द हाइएस्ट दैट वन कैन अटेन देयर फॉर दैट एग्जाम्पल इज टेकन. सो द हिरण्य गर्भ भोग इज वॉट ही हैव एट द मोस्ट. ही कैन नॉट हैव द बिकॉज हिरण्य गर्भ इज नॉन सेपरेट फ्रॉम जगत कर्ता ईश्वर देर फोर सृष्टि कारण ऑल्सो ही विल बिकम दैट इज नॉट द केस. भोगमात्रेण साम्यम ओनली भोग भोगमात्र इज हर्ड नॉट द कर्तृत्व ऑल्सो. इफ देर इज जगत व्यापार ऑफ दैट उपास्य देवता दैट ही दिस उपासक ही विल नॉट गेट न जगत व्यापारेण सह. सो जगत व्यापारेण सह देर इज नो साम्य ओनली भोग सामान्य भोग साम्यम इज देर समानत्व बट नॉट जगत व्यापार समानत्व और साम्यम. वाई वी सी दिस आपो वै खलु मीयन्ते लोको असो इत्यादौ. सो आपो वै खलु मीयन्ते दिस इज दी फलश्रुति देर एज टू व्हाट व्हाट डज ही गेट आपो वै. सो दी आप हिज जल वै खलु मीयन्ते मीयन्ते लोकः. सो ऑल दीज हैव भोग. आपः आप इज अमृतत्व रूप जल. आप देर इज अमृतत्व रूप जल जल बट लिटरल मीनिंग इज जल बट इट इज अमृतत्व रूप. सो एंड मीयन्ते इज भुज्यन्ते. सो अमृतत्व वै खलु भुज्यन्ते लोकः असौ असौ लोकः दी ऑल ऑफ दीज अटेन दिस अमृतत्व दिस इज दी फल इत्यादौ. इट इज हर्ड दैट ओनली भोग इज मेन्शन अमृतत्व अमृतत्व और अमृतत्व आपेक्षिक अमृतत्व भोग इज देर देर इज एब्सोल्युटली नथिंग एल्स. इट इज नो दे मियंते भुज्यंते, भुज्यंते इज भोग, मियंते इज भुज्यंते भोग, देर इज एब्सोल्युटली नो सृष्टिकर्तृत्व इत्यादि मेंशन देर, जगत व्यापार इज नॉट मेंशन एज फल इत्यादि, नो वेर विल यू फाइंड दैट उपासक विल गेट दि सृष्टि व्यापार स्थिति व्यापार लय व्यापार, नो श्रुति टॉक्स अबाउट इट, नो स्मृति टॉक्स अबाउट इट, तस्मात् साम्यलिंगाद् विदुषा सातिशयम् ऐश्वर्यम् गम्यते इत्यर्थः. Therefore, the Vidwan Upasaka will get only Bhoga, not Aishwarya, which is Jagat Vyapara also. Therefore, it will always remain limited Satishayam Aishwaryam. The Aishwarya is limited. It is known. Gamyate Charta. It is understood through this Mimamsa. Nanu Yadya Aishwaryam Satishayam Syat Tarhi Laukika Aishwaryavad Anityam Syat. Now, Purvapakshi says, everything that is limited will come to an end in time. So if the Aishwarya is limited to the Brahmaloka Vasi Upasaka Jiva Vidwan, then it will be what? Like Laukika Aishwarya. Like the king or the governor, whoever is leading, president, etc., will also end in time. In next election he may lose, or one will not live forever. Therefore it will all be Laukika Aishwarya Vat Anitya. It will be Anitya. Actually ishtapatti, but then some will get mukti there. So evancha vidusham avruttihi prasajyeta ityashankya paramakrupaluhu bhagavan badarayanaha samadadati. So Bhagavan Sadashiv Brahmendra says that paramakrupalu bhagavan badarayana. So the sutrakara Vyasacharya, he is paramakrupalu. Even with such a doubt, when he is ending the Sutra with last 555th Sutra, the entire Brahma Sutra comes to an end. So the last Sutra also, with a lot of patience and with lot of compassion, he gives the answer to this kind of a question. He resolves this doubt as to Vidusham Avruti Prasajyeta, to such a doubt as to the Vidwan Upasaka who has reached Brahmaloka will have Avruti, meaning he'll have Punarjanma. With jnana he'll be mukta, without jnana this upasaka will have punaravrutti. To that the last sutra of this pada, this adhyaya and this Brahma Sutra grantha is anavrutti shabdat. Padachyad is anavrutti shabdat. Shruti says that there is no avrutti, there is no punaravrutti, punarjanma for this Brahma lokastha as a general rule. Because it is very difficult to not understand Advaita Tattva there. If one gets behind his bhogas and gets trapped there, thinking that bhogas are real, then one may be trapped. So one has to be having really deep kama, has to be very much in kama, stuck in as a kami, or has to be really dull to miss out what is clear as day and night. As the Katashruti says, Chaya and Prakashavat, there is a difference. So stark it is clear, but still if one misses out Atma, gets stuck in Anatma, then there will be Punaravrutti. Otherwise what? Anavrutti Shabda, there is no Avrutti. Na Avrutti iti Anavrutti Shabda. Shabda is a Pramana, Shruti, and then entire repetition Anavrutti Shabda, because Pada is coming to an end and Adhyaya is coming to an end and also the Grantha. ये अर्चिरादि मार्गेण ब्रह्मलोकं प्राप्ताः तेषां अनावृत्तिरेव. भगवान सूत्रकार सेज दैट दोज हु हैव अटेन्ड थ्रू उत्तर मार्ग अर्चिरादि मार्ग दे हैव अटेन्ड ब्रह्मलोक. जनरल रूल इज दैट देयर इज नो पुनर्जन्म. व्हाई? शब्दात् शब्द इज हेतु न च पुनरावर्तते इत्यादि 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 क्रम मुक्ति अभिधायक शब्दाद् इत्यर्थः. बिकॉज देर आर मेनी सच स्टेटमेंट्स व्हिच टॉक अबाउट क्रम मुक्ति. इट इज नॉट जीवन मुक्ति. It is not Videha Mukti also. The Videha Mukti will be at the end of Kalpa, when the Brahmaloka is resolved with Brahmaloka Adhyaksha, who is Hiranyagarbha or Chaturmukha Brahma. So ityadi Krama Mukti Abhidhayaka. Krama Mukti is, one has to reach to Brahmaloka, then stay long there. Bhagavan Brahma, Chaturmukha Brahma, will himself be the Acharya there. He will give Jnana. Unless one gets stuck and misses classes, like, you know, bunking there also. I mean, just on a lighter note, it is not difficult to get the jnana because you'll have the best of the acharyas and you will have the best of the surrounding circumstances also, except for bhoga, which will be whatever is your sankalpa, you get the bhoga. So that is the only trap. Other than that, the difference between there are no confusing areas, there are no gray areas or shaded areas where you have doubts. It will be atma versus anatma, and it will be a great contrast between them. It is very easy to understand as per the other shrutis. Therefore, krama mukti is easier. Reaching there is difficult, but having reached there, jnana is not difficult. Krama mukti abhidhayaka shabdat ityartha. Nirguna brahma vidantu avrutti shanka eva nasti. Whereas, with regard to nirguna brahma jnanis who have become jivan mukta here and now, they don't have any gati involved. They'll get videha mukti also on drop of the body at the end of prarabdha. So, avrutti shanka, whether they'll have punarjanma, that kind of a doubt itself does not arise. Yataha, why? Because yataha yasmat karana saguna vidam api nirguna shrena eva anavruttihi na anyatha. So when Bhagavan Sutrakara says that anavrutti, even those who have reached Brahmaloka, they'll have anavrutti, lack of punarjanma, anavrutti, how? Nirguna ashrayanena, ashrayanena eva. Only with the ashrayana of nirguna. Without nirguna jnana, you cannot, you know, saguna jnani, saguna brahma, upasaka vidwan cannot get mukti. So it is, even in krama mukti, he has to get the jnana of nirguna there in Brahmaloka. Then only he gets anavruttihi. So the basis is jnana, whether here or there. So if you have understood here, then you don't have to go to Brahmaloka to get jnana. Here itself there will be mukti. Therefore, there is no doubt of punarjanma in the case of nirguna brahmavit. Tasmat brahmavidam nirasta samasta prapancha swaprakasha chideka rasa niratishaya anandatmana avastitihi iti atishobanam. Therefore what? Therefore for brahmavit, nirguna brahma jnani, what is atishobanam? Avastitihi, remaining, his jivan mukta remains as what? And videha mukta also, how? Ananda Atmana, in the Swarupa, Atma is Swarupa here, Ananda Atmana, Ananda Swarupena ityartha. In one's own Ananda Swarupa one remains. What is that Ananda? It is Niratishaya. There is nothing beyond this Ananda. It is Swarupa Ananda. Every Abhivyakta manifest Ananda is this very Ananda, whether it is Vishaya Ananda or Hiranyagarbha's Ananda in the highest Loka. And what is this Niratishaya Ananda? It is Chit Ekarasa. It is Ekarasa and it is Chit. It is Swarupa Chaitanya also, it is Prakasha Rupa Chaitanya Ekarasa, it is not segmented Ananda, not segmented Chaitanya, it is Prakasha which is one without a second also, and that Prakasha is also Swarupa, this was Swaprakasha. So Nirasta, and what is this Swaprakasha Chidekarasa Niratishaya Ananda Atma, which is the Swarupa Yasya, so that is the Avasthitihi Atmana, in that Swarupa one remains. That is Nirasta Samasta Prapancha. It is, so Nirasta, Nirasta is Nirgata. Nirasta, Nirastaha, Samastaha Prapancha, Samasta Prapanchaha, Nirastaha. Yasmat Swaprakasha Chideka Rasa Niratishaya Ananda Swarupat. That is what? Nirasta Samasta Prapancha Swaprakasha Chideka Rasa Niratishaya Ananda Atma. Tena. In Tritiya, Atmana Avastitihi Iti Ati Shobanam. It is doubtlessly the conclusion of all Veda Vedanta and of all Acharyas in the Sampradaya. It is Ati Shobanam. This is the Paramasiddhanta and it is the Ekameva Advitiya Purushartha also. Moksha Purushartha is the only Purushartha. There is no other Purushartha, and this is what has to be attained as revealed by the Shruti. There is no other source. Anavrutti shabdat, why is it repeated again? Iti sutra vrutti, that repetition of the entire sutra, shastra samapti dyotanartha. It is for revealing that the shastra, Brahma Sutra Shastra, is over, which is Nyaya Prasthana in the Prasthanatraya, Gita being the Smriti Prasthana and Upanishad Shruti Prasthana. As to what is the real Tatparya Vishaya of Shrutis, there when there is a doubt, nyaya is to be used, mimamsa. This nyaya in Brahma Sutra is to ascertain what is the tatparya vishaya of the entire shruti and the Upanishads specifically, which become vishaya mantras, as to there being apparent contradiction. What is the resolution to that? Nyaya prasthana, Brahma Sutra kara has, like Supreme Court judgment, it has resolved all doubts with respect to Upanishad. In the end, Bhagavan Sadashiv Brahmantra gives Mangalacharana Shloka. Let's go through them. Yajnana jivato muktir utkrantir gatir uttara brahma praptif pratyapadi tadasmi brahma chidghanam yasya panga nirikshanad bhavaratim bhiti pradam ujjahat trayantartha vimarshanad gata maha mayo bhavam santatam tam shuddhadvaya buddha muktam managham karunya purnam shivam पूर्णानंद महाप्रभाव मतुलं वंदे गुरुं शाश्वतं जडक्वाहं बालक्वच गहन वेदांत सरणीस तथाप्यामनायार्थं परम शिव योगींद्र कृपया विजानन व्याख्यानं व्यरचयम् अहं वेद शिरसस्तदेतत् क्षंतव्यं मयि सदय दृष्ट्या बुधजनैः. I'm not very good with the chanda, so I have to put together these. I read it together because you know, with each and every shloka I may make more mistakes than when I read them together, because these are difficult shlokas. There is no abhyasa there, so I read it together with whatever flaws. Let's look at the meaning there. So the Mangalacharana shloka has to, Mangalacharana has to be done in the beginning, middle and the end based on the length of the grantha. So in some works you see Mangalacharana in between also. We have seen here also there are some Mangalacharana shlokas in between. This is the sampradaya. So yajnanat, yajnanat, yasya jnanat, jivataha mukti. Jivan mukti is due to jnana of which Brahma? The yaj stands for Brahma. So yajnana, this is samasa, yasya jnanat, yasya brahmana jnanat, jivataha eva muktihi, utkrantihi, and gatihi, uttaragatihi. The uttaragati, utkranti, and mukti, jivan mukti, all three are due to the jnana with different gradations of whichever brahma. And brahma praptihi pratyapadi, brahma prapti has been elaborated by the shruti, tad aham asmi, which is that? Tattva Brahma, Tad Brahma Chidghana, Chaitanya Swarupa Ghana Chid, meaning unsegmented, homogeneous Chaitanya, that I am, says the Granthakara, who made the Vritti here. Yasya Apanga Nirikshanad Bhavaratim. Bhavarati is what? Bhavarati is Samsara. So Yasya Apanga Nirikshanad, Apangam means Alpam. Apang nilikshanat bhavarati, with alpajnana, and trayanta artha vimarshanat bhiti pradam bhavaratim ujjahat. So yasya apanga nirikshanat bhavaratim bhitim bhiti pradam anvayavaisa it will be what? Ujjahat is the tinganta. So kim ujjahat? What goes away or is uprooted? Bhiti. Bhiti pradam. Bhitim prakarshena dadati iti bhiti prada. It's strilinga. And tam bhiti pradam ujjahat. That which, you know, causes fear, that is uprooted. What is that? Bhavarati. Samsarana. So bhavarati is uprooted by what? Due to what? Yasya apanga nirikshanat. Even by little alpa, apanga, alpa inquiry into which tattva? Yasya. Whose tattva being inquired even a little takes away the fear causing samsara. Trayanta, trayanta is trayveda. So Vedatraya, Anta is Vedanta. So Trayanta Trayanta would mean Vedanta. Vedanta artha vimarshanad. What is that? Apanga nirikshanad, Brahma nirikshana. And that Brahma is revealed in the Trayanta Upanishad. Therefore, Trayanta artha vimarshanad. By inquiring into the Upanishad, Gata Mahamayaha. And thereby what? Gata Mahamayaha. Gata Mahamayaha is what? Mahamaya is Gata. So it is Bahuri. Gata Mahamayaha. Gata Mahamaya. Mahati Maya. Mahati Maya is Mahamaya. It's Karmadharya. Mahati cha asu Maya cha. Or Mahati Maya Mahamaya. And Sa Mahamaya Gata. Yasmat. Yasmat Mama. Yasmat Mama me Sahaham. What is that? Mahamaya. What? Gata Mahamaya. Maya. It will become Pullinga. Gata Mahamaya. Yasmat Mama. Sahaham. Gata Mahamaya. That kind of a person. Abhavam. I have become. Santatam. So Santatam, it is not that. Santatam is Nityam. Santatam, aham santatam gata mahamaya abhavam. It does not end here. The shloka ends with four more padas. So, by inquiry into whichever tattva, even a little inquiry through the Vedanta tattva, inquiry into Vedanta Upanishad tattva, that Brahma, the bhiti prada bhavarati has gone away. Ajahat. And I have become what? Santatam nityatvena. I have become what? I have become gata mahamayaha. When maya does not affect me anymore. Tam shuddha advaya buddha mukta anagha. So tam shuddha advaya buddha muktam anagham. Anagham is paparaitam. Agha is papa. So avidyamanaha agha. Agham papam yasya sa anagam. So who is that? Tam Shivam. That Shiva who is Shuddha Advaya Buddha Mukta. So yasya is Brahma, and that Brahma in Pullinga has become Shiva. And in second case, Tam Shivam. Who is what? Karunya Purnam. Karunyena Purnam. Karunya Purnam. Who is full of compassion. That's why in Hindi they say, you know, Bhola Baba. Bhola. Shiva Baba is Bhola, they say. If in Kashi, you know, there is a very nice, like an alapa, even, you know, 2-3 o'clock at night, you'll hear someone, some sadhu yelling, Bhole, a long alapa. It's very beautiful to hear, very melodious to listen to that, very spiritual. It is like, you know, straight from the heart calling out Parameshwara directly. So the name given is Bhola, Bhole, they'll yell out, Bhole. So Karunya Purnam, he is full of compassion, even for jivas who are, you know, struggling to even follow dharma, towards them also he has anugraha. He makes them follow dharma, and then through that chitta shuddhi, and then jnanena muktihi. So that paparahita shiva, shiva is also auspicious. Shubha shiva, auspicious shiva, karunya purna, who is shuddha advaya buddha jnana swarupa chaitanya swarupa mukta sada nityatvena mukta. Purnananda Mahaprabhavam Atulam Vande Gurum Shashvatam. And who is that Shiva? That Shiva is non-different from my Guru, who is Shashvata, Nitya Tattva, Vande Aham Vande. And who is Atula? There is no Tulana possible, there is no second to him. That kind of a Purnananda Mahaprabhavam. So Purna Ananda, Purnananda Swarupananda, who has attained, and his Mahaprabhavam. His influence on me is very much, his prakasha is overreaching. It has even led me to this light of Chaitanya. Therefore, Purnananda Mahaprabhava is the Shiva Tattva who is manifest as my own Guru. And in second case, it will become Purnananda Mahaprabhavam Atulam Vande. Tulana, Tula, Tula or Tulana Nasti. Or Avidyamana, Avidyamana Tula Yasya. Saha Guruhu Atula. He is Atula, and in second case Atulam Vande, Aham Vande. सो तम शुद्धाद्वय बुद्ध मुक्तम अनघम कारुण्य पूर्णम शिवम पूर्णानंद महाप्रभावम अतुलम गुरुम अहम शाश्वतम वंदे. सो यू कैन टेक शाश्वत विथ गुरु ऑल्सो और यू कैन से शाश्वतम वंदे विच इज बेटर बिकॉज शाश्वत इज कवर्ड इन द अदर विशेषणाज इन द समास. शाश्वतम कैन बी एडवर्बियल. अहम शाश्वतम वंदे. I was worshipping even after jnana. I do vandana and I will keep on doing as long as the sharira is there, because one cannot but be thankful to the guru who is giving jnana and he makes know one's own swarupa where the guru need not do. And therefore Bhagavan Sadashiv Brahmendra says my guru is like that. Jadakvaham balaha, and I am this bala. What kind of a person am I? Aham balaha. What is my status? It is nothing. Jada. I am Jada. My buddhi is Jada. Therefore, I am Jada, says even this Granthakara Vritti, who has made this such a great Vritti, who makes even dullards like us understand, he says that he is Bala, he is Jada. Kvacha Gahana Vedanta Sarani. And where is this dullard kind of me, and where is this deep Vedanta Sarani? Where is this, the deep knowledge of Vedanta, which is Gahana, very deep. So Marga, Sarani here, Gahana, Vedanta, Sarani, this Marga of Vedanta is so deep, meaning you have to get into so much of depth to even get a little, and how can Jada like me do it? So they are poles apart, that is the expression, Saranihi, Sakara is in the next Pada, that is Visarga. So Tathapi, even then, Amnayartham, तथापि आमनायार्थम परम शिव योगींद्र कृपया. इवन देन टू दिस काइंड ऑफ जड़ा शिष्य लाइक मी हू कैन नेवर अंडरस्टैंड द डेप्थ्स ऑफ वेदांता, इवन टू दैट काइंड ऑफ अ शिष्य परम शिव योगींद्र कृपया थ्रू द कृपा नियर कंपैशन ऑफ द योगीनाम इंद्र हू इज परम शिव. ही वॉज नेम्ड एज परम शिव द गुरु ऑफ सदाशिव ब्रह्मेन्द्र. थ्रू हिज कृपा विजानन, knowing this tattva, what is that? Gahana Vedanta Sarani Antargata Tattva, Vedanta Tattva, knowing Vijanan, Visheshena Janan, knowing that Chatranta Pada, knowing Vyakhyanam Virachayam Aham. I elaborated through this Vritti, made this Vyakhyana, even that kind of a me, only by the Krupa of my Guru, Veda Shirasaha. वेद शिरसः तद एतत् क्षन्तव्यम्. ही सेज वेद शिर अहम वेद शिरसः व्याख्यानम व्यरचयम्. सो अहम वेद शिरसः, सो दिस वेद शिर इज द ब्रह्मसूत्र हियर. वेद शिरस इज उपनिषद विच आर एलोबरेटेड हियर. सो व्याख्यान ऑफ व्हाट? ऑफ वेद शिरः. Vedashira is Upanishad really, and Upanishad Vyakhyana on this is Brahmasutra Vyakhyanam. So I made the Vyakhyana on Upanishads via this Brahma Sutra, which is Vedashiras. It is the Tatparya Vishaya ascertainer, that which ascertains what is the Tatparya Vishaya Upanishad also, which is the head of the Vedas. That kind of Vyakhyana I have created through the Krupa of the Guru. Even being Jada, I have understood it and made, so not Avijanan, Vijanan only, understanding whatever I got, through that only I have made this Vyakhyana. And Tadetat Kshanta, though still there may be mistakes, he says that Mayi Tadetat Mayi Sadaya Drishtaya with a Dayaya Sahiti Sadaya. So Sadaya Sadaya Eva Drishtihi. So Karmadhara would work. So Sadaya Drishtihi. Taya Sadaya Drishtaya. In Samasa it will be Sadaya Drishtihi. Taya Sadaya Drishtya. Through the Drishti of Daya. With the Daya, may your Daya be there in your Drishti. Who is that? Buddhajana. So Buddhajana, those who are jnanis, may they forgive me, kshantavyam. So he says that aham jadaha balaha kva. What is the comparison with what? Kvacha gahana vedanta sarani marga. Where is this marga and where am I? तथापि परम शिवे शिव योगींद्र कृपया आमनायार्थम विजानन फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ द वेदा इटसेल्फ आई हैव स्टडीड टू अंडरस्टैंड द वेदार्था इटसेल्फ आमनायार्थम इज वेदार्था टू अंडरस्टैंड तात्पर्य ऑफ वेदास विजानन हैविंग अंडरस्टूड थ्रू हिज कृपा अहम वेद शिरसः व्याख्यानम व्यरचयम आई हैव मेड दिस व्याख्यान ऑन दिस ब्रह्मसूत्र विच इज दी which is to ascertain the tatparya I have known and having known I have made this knowing this I have through the krupa I have made this vyakhyana but still being jada what I have understood through the krupa that's all and tadetat sadaya drishtya buddha janaihi kshantavyam mai so whatever all this Mai will have anvaya with sadaya drishtya. So tadetat mai sadaya drishtya. Unto me let there be daya drishti of Buddha jana. So by them may this be forgiven. May this kshantavyam, what should be forgiven? Etat, this vyakhyana, if it is having faults or my approach to this, because it is only through krupa I have got, may it be forgiven by the ज्ञानीस बुद्धजनी इति श्रीमत् परमहंस परिव्राजकाचार्य वरीय श्री परमशिवेन्द्र सरस्वती पादाब्ज सेवा परायणेन श्री सदाशिवेन्द्र सरस्वत्या विरचितायां ब्रह्मतत्व प्रकाशिकायां चतुर्थो अध्यायः सो इति इन दिस मैनर द एंटायर वर्क इज ओवर चतुर्थ अध्याय इज ओवर विच इज इन ब्रह्मतत्व प्रकाशिका इन दिस ब्रह्मसूत्र वृत्ति कॉल्ड एज ब्रह्मतत्व प्रकाशिका And it is virachita by whom? It is created and narrated, created by Shri Sadashivendra Saraswati. The Swami Sadashiva Brahmendra, well known as Sadashiva Brahmendra. And who is that? Seva Parayanena. Seva Parayana. Who is Seva Parayana? Who is committed to Seva, to service of what? Of the Padabja. Abja is Kamala. He is serving the lotus feet of Shri Parama Shivendra Saraswati. His guru was called as Shri Parama Shivendra Saraswati. And who is Acharya Varya? Who is not just a simple Acharya? He is Acharya Varya, Acharyanam Varyaha. He is great. He is the best among all the Acharyas, who was a Parivrajaka Sanyasi. Not just Sanyasi, but Parivrajaka Sanyasi. Who was going around in Bhikshatana and who was a Paramahamsa and Shri Shriman. He had Shri because all Shri is fructified in Jnana. So Jnani, Brahma Jnani. Iti Chaturtha Adhyaya Samapta. There, whereby our study of Brahma Sutra Vritti, Brahma Tattva Prakashika is over. I hope that I have done sufficient justice to justify the patha. I have made mistakes, so I am also kshantavya, but hopefully you have got something. Just before ending, I would like to read the first line and the first sutra so that we have continuation in study. This is sampradaya. So iha khalu bhagavan badarayanah prekshavat pravrutyopayikam apata आपाततस्त्रयंत वचोभि प्रतिपन्नम अनुबंधजातम न्यायतो निर्णयतु इदम् आरचयन चकार देयर बाय जिज्ञासादिकरण एंड द सूत्र आवर फर्स्ट सूत्र इज अथातो ब्रह्म जिज्ञासा मे आवर जिज्ञासा कंटिन्यू इनटू ब्रह्म आफ्टर अटेनिंग एंड स्ट्रेंथनिंग आवर क्वालिफिकेशन अथ एंड अतः आफ्टर दिस लेट आवर स्टडी कंटिन्यू एंड फ्रक्टिफाई इनटू निर्गुण ब्रह्म ज्ञान ऐक्य विद दिस Let's end this paatha. Amnayante samsiddham adi madhyanta varjitam anandaghanam apurnam atma jyotirupasmahe. Namaste. Dhanyavada.
Dhanyavada.
See you in the...
Thank you so much.
Thanks. Namaste. Thank